Hi guys, how are you all doing? Today I had no mood to release this video. You can see my camera is different, my background is different. I am not in my studio. I am at my friend's place, but something crazy has happened. I just got a notification that I had reached my 100th download on Dreamstime. So all of you guys who are starting out on stock photography and who are not having good sales at all in Dreamstime, please stick to this video because I will tell you what it takes and what it took me to reach this 100 download in Dreamstime. Well, before we get started, let me clear something first. This is not an upload guide. I already made a detailed upload guide on Dreamstime, how to set up your account, how to fill up the tax form, how to upload with FTP and web platform. You can find that video in the card or the link in the description, or you can visit my YouTube playlist which says guide to sell images online, where there are many more videos regarding stock photography and other websites, so please check it out. And for those who are seeing me for the first time, I am Dr. Arindam. I am a medical doctor by profession and the photographer by passion. And if you are interested in selling your images online, then make sure you subscribe to my channel, you hit the bell icon and you turn on the notification so that you get updated to my every future guides. Now, as you know, I am also a beginner like you guys. I just started a year back, and when I started, I first did a bit of research as to who are the topmost giants in stock photography. So Dreamstime was in my top 5. I started uploading in Shutterstock, then after 2 months I started uploading in Big Stock and iStock, then I uploaded in Adobe Stock, and then I moved to Dreamstime. Then 4 months passed and I had no sales, and then 2 months after I started uploading on Dreamstime, I got my first sale on Shutterstock, and then everything changed. I got 2 sales on one day in Shutterstock, and then I got my first sale in Big Stock, then I got my sales on iStock and then Adobe Stock, but there were no sales on Dreamstime. I read many articles about Dreamstime that it was a dying agency. I took reviews from various stock photographers and they told me that yes, the sales rate of Dreamstime was very low. I thought to give up. However, you know, I installed the apps of various agencies in my phone. I downloaded the Shutterstock app, I downloaded the Contributor by Getty Images, that is the iStock app, and I also downloaded the Companion for Dreamstime app. In the next 2 months, I already made $10 on Shutterstock, and there were some 5 to 6 sales on each agencies, but there were no sales in Dreamstime. And when I was about to give up, I got my first notification from the Companion app. And it meant a lot to me, changed everything. And you know what the funny thing is, the image was such an image that was originally rejected on Shutterstock and it sold on Dreamstime. And then I started to believe that, well, anything can sell in stock photography. The first sale in Dreamstime got me a commission of 35 cents and it was better than Shutterstock, right? Shutterstock on subscription sales gave me a commission only 25 cents. However, the numbers in Shutterstock were so high that they added up. And even after 6 months, I got only 1 sale in Dreamstime. So I asked myself, was it worth it? Another thing to demoralize me was the payout limit. You see, you can set out a very low payout limit on Shutterstock, that is $35. You can set a low payout limit on Big Stock, that is $30. However, the payout limit in Dreamstime is also huge. It is a humongous $100. That is, unless you accumulate your sales and you get a balance of $100, Dreamstime will not pay you anything. So I thought to myself that I am getting low sales, and coupled with it, the payout is huge, so it is absolutely not worth to continue. Right when I thought this, that I will remove Dreamstime from my workflow, next day I got 3 sales. You see, these are the events that changed me, and I look back and I feel like laughing. The moment I thought of quitting, the notification motivated me. It kept on motivating me, and then I decided, I took a resolution, fine. Since it is free, I am having no harm because I use an FTP software, XPix, to upload all of them together. So let's continue. So then after that, I never stopped, and the sales went on and on and on and on. And today, I actually got 3 sales, so I went from 99 to 102, as you can see in my screenshot of the app. Well, the payout limit is $100. That is true. I have not reached there yet, but you see, I am on $82 and I am not very far. Maybe in a couple of months, I will make $100 and then a very special video will be coming out. But I want to tell you one thing, guys. Consistency is the key. Maybe there are no sales. There was times I used to refresh my app multiple times to see I got one sale or not. But today I get notifications much more frequently. There were no special tactics that I applied for Dreamstime. I uploaded the same photos that I have in my Shutterstock portfolio into my Dreamstime. Yes, Dreamstime often rejected those photos which are accepted in Shutterstock. And the other way around, it often accepted the photos which were rejected by Shutterstock in the first place. So it's a mixed bag. And I want to tell you there, I have been sales in Dreamstime which got me $1.7 per photo. I actually made a video regarding how much you can earn in stock photography. Over there, I mentioned the Dreamstime rankings, what the commission they give you if you are an exclusive photographer, or if you are an exclusive contributor, or if the photo is exclusive, what are the image rankings. So please, if you have time, you can see that video. But trust me, Dreamstime is not a dying agency. Right now, Dreamstime is in my top 5 income. If you have seen my stock photography earnings report, you must be aware of that. So guys, if you are not having a good time in Dreamstime, just have faith in yourself. The numbers will come. As I told you in every video, don't worry about the sales, just enjoy the process. For those who have not set up an account yet in Dreamstime, please check my video description. There is a referral link to Dreamstime as well as many other websites. So start your account, verify your ID and get going. Upload some photos and then you are good to go. Time for code of the day. Please type DREAM in the comment section. If you type this, I'll be able to know for sure that you are still watching this video and you have not skipped the video after watching a minute. Also, if you want some generalized photography tips about how to shoot a perfect stock photo or tips that will increase your sales, you can also find them linked in the video description. So that was it for today, guys. Please hit the thumbs up because a like will intensely help my channel. And please share this video with your photographer friends and cousins who love photography, who has the passion for photography, because my motive here is to build a strong community of stock photographers so that you can earn from your creativity and have some passive income. I wish you guys all the best for your Dreamstime adventure as well as your stock photography journey. Thanks for watching. I am Dr. Arindam Ghosh and you are watching The Teaching Doc. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.